guys, we're back to my chin again. I just done the back of my hair. But after seeing what I've gone through, I thought I should come back and share with you what I've done that helped me to tangle this hair. Have you ever taken your braids down and you ended up with this? And you see this? Look at that. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I took my hair down, I took my braids down, as you see in the picture. I took my twist down, which was very very small, you see in the picture. And when I took it down, I could not brush my hair. When I take my braids down, I always brush my hair. Every piece I take down, every braid I take down, I always follow up with my spray bottle water and brush it out before the buildups gets dry. But this time the braids were too small, very very small. So what I did, I could not comb through that them braids because they were very very tiny. As you can see the piece of hair, can you see that? They are very tiny, they are very tiny to brush through. So I just lift them like that. And when I lift them like that, I had to sit down and think how I'm going to get it sorted, because I wanted it brushed. I didn't want to sleep and then brush it the next day. So what I did, took my hair down, took me like 12 hours really, because they were very very thin twist braids. And I've already done the back, some treatment that I'm about to show you right now. So anyway, what I did, I thought this is, I'm not going to brush this, and if I just work the mask on, it's not going to work, it's going to be breaking, it's going to be hurting and all that kind of things. But look how small it is, look at that, how will you brush through that? So that was hard. So what I did anyway, I got my coconut oil, that one there, extra virgin coconut oil. Then I put it in my bottle. I've got my pan because I had to warm it. So anyway, I put like, you'll put amount of spoons according to how much I've got. So according to my size of hair, I did put like 3 tablespoons of coconut oil from this coconut oil here, this jar. So I put it in this water bottle, my spray bottle or my massage bottle, and warm it in the pan. So I put it in another cup, set it in the pan like that on low fire so it heats up nicely. So after that, I leave it in there because I want it to keep warm as I'm working through my hair. So what I've done, I've got my soft brush because I wouldn't put any comb, it was so hard, I tried but I could not do it. I've got my spray bottle and I've got my mask of fix my hair from Aunt Jackie's, that one there. So like I say, look at that man, look how it is, look how, you know, like if you ever washed your hair and used henna, and henna creates them curls, from them curls, this is how my hair is looking like after taking my braids down. So it's so hard, you cannot just brush through this the way it is, the way it's hard. Like I said, normally I would brush my hair while I'm taking the braids down, I brush each and every braid, but this one I could not brush it. So what I've done, with the back, spray a bit of water so the oil is not going to sit on top of the hair. That water will help the oil to penetrate your hair, penetrate each and every strand. So I'll massage that water in first, soaking each and every strand. Then Then I'll follow up. Of course, don't forget to put your towel on for this area, because towel will be all over the place. So put your towel on, make sure you're covered. So I'll put some oil in. After putting water, you can work with small sections according to how thick is your hair. For this case, I'm working with 4 sections of hair. So I will have like plenty of oil in there. Remember, this oil is warm. Every time I finish with that, I just stick it in hot water so it stays warm. That way to help the strands to separate nicely and easily. Don't forget the ends. Put an end and massage it in as well. So remember, spray your hair with water first, then follow up with that hot coconut oil. Right? You can use any oil of your choice, but make sure you warm it. When you warm it, it helps to penetrate better. So with them tiny bits of hair, now I think we can brush through a little bit. So after massaging that oil in, and the scalp as well, don't forget the scalp, because your braid's been in for 2 months, and the scalp will be dry. You want that scalp to be very, very moisturized. Alright, so we've massaged that oil in. When you take your braids down, you have to do good care for your hair. The first day when you take your braids down, with some shadings, take the shadings out. Right? And now, we put some Antichakis Fix My Hair Intense Repair Conditioning Mask. I don't have much, but this will be plenty for this wash day. So I will put that mask after massaging that oil in. Don't be mean, put some on the ends and put plenty, but not too much as well. Run through your hands first before you put that soft brush. Try to separate it with your hands as much as you can, as you don't want any breakage, because when you take your braids down, when it's been in for 2 months, you have to care very carefully. So now we get our soft brush. I did not use a comb, but the other comb, it was quite hard for me. So I'll brush it. Don't think I'm pulling my hair, that brush is really being gentle on my hair, and it's avoiding less shadings. It's quite noisy, that's how it is, but it's really good brush. So as you can see, your hair is all nice brushed and there's no tight curls, and that's it. And when I finish, just twist it, and of course I'll go to another section. Never take your braids down and wait for another day until you do the mask or hot oil treatment. Like I prefer the hot oil treatment, but really soaks in the hair. And that's it guys, I'm going to do this last section, and I'll put my shower cap on, wrap the towel on so it doesn't get over my beds, and I'll call it a day. Then I'll wash my hair tomorrow because it's already late. And thank you guys, thank you for subscribing, thanks so much for stopping by. Hope this video helps, hope you found some tips, you found will help you somewhere after taking your braids down, and you'll be able to to brush your hair without breaking your hair much of the shading. Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching, and you have a blessed night. Bye bye.